I should have taken that. Gotta take those. Holy heck.
The reefer there at mid-wicket. I think it's just fallen short. Yeah, you can't call that a chance, Danny. Come on.
It's our school. Frustration there, and that should have been off the mark stuff.
Yes, Santner with two arm balls to start with. He does tend to use that to the right handers quite often with the new ball in the power play overs. Dart it back in towards the middle and leg stump.
Catch it!
Ouch. Oh. Now, is this another chance? It's a tough school.
Maybe in your school, but not mine. He's lucky to still be standing. So either hit him in the ankle or flush in the hand. Oh, I think that's a bit of hand and ankle.
You got to gobble those moods. Wow. Yeah, he's come back in. He's just chuckling away there. Thanks, Glenn. Another arm ball squeezes it here. Phillips, luckily, he has got fast hands. Oof, that was close. Four dots, something's got to give. Oh, it is! Rock and roll, the off peg is out of here. Santner gets his man.
Huge wicket. Phillips, the form opener, looking to go over extra cover. Santner just holding back with pace, just tossing it up ever so slowly. Beautifully bowled. This is a wonderful over, and he deserves this wicket. And it's an important one for the Tridents. It's the end of Phillips. He goes without scoring. Talawaza one down.
Blackwood. And we've got a wicket maiden to start with, courtesy of Mitch Santner. Right if, save a certain boundary. It's crisp, no run. There's that one, a little slower hang time. Just goes enough off the straight. Dare you to have a little lick early. Long on bat, skipper. Holder and a straight mid-wicket on the fence. Beautiful. Pace going here. Once again, a single, but we've had four dots on the trot. Ooh. Brilliant. Again, just one off. 14 for two.
Actually, that's sort of the intensity and the deft touches that you'd love to see more from Talawa's players earlier in their effort, instead of allowing the pressure to build to the point where boundaries are needed. Straight and nice, all the way for six. Hero maximum for Jermaine Blackwood. Bowler. He saw Blackwood take a step outside leg stump and try to push it to the extremes of the width, but too wide. Not gone anywhere. Not gone anywhere. Jason Holder under it. Takes it. Further trouble. For the Jamaica Talawas.
Very clever piece of bowling from Mitch Santner. Just taking all the pace off that delivery, inviting the big shot. and a little bit wide of off stump, so Blackwood had to also stretch to try to fetch this to hit it over the boundary, and he didn't get close. Holder making no error. Blackwood goes for 28. It's 66 for 5.
Hey! Very well bowled by Santner. 66 for 5.
Well, Santner's going for the court behind. He thought there may have been something on that. Hence him turning to the bowling umpire. I don't think that was the concern. He was more interested in whether there was an edge or not. There's as much assistance as what we're seeing, the way the batsmen are trying to play them. It's not massive turn. Well, the ball's not keeping low. Edged! And caught, but it wasn't edged. It looked like it was edged. It was a celebration up here.
It's been a long day. 69 for 6, 15 overs completed.